Well, they're talking in the mirror.
Oh, that's enough. Mirror, vanish, cancel!
Oh. What the hell are you doing?
You're trying to hide now.
I wasn't touching nothing.
I didn't say touching.
What's going on?
Don't worry, no harm done. Right, Bigby?
Why were you spying?
What were you doing with the mirror, Toad?
I thought maybe I'd catch you on the shitter.
Right.
I was just having a laugh. We've been waiting there a long time.
Sure.
TJ. It's all right. Are you ready to talk to Mr. Wolf?
Don't be myself.
It's okay.
You okay, TJ?
Are you okay?
Go ahead, TJ.
I go swimming at night sometimes, in the river. I wasn't doing anything bad, I promise.
Of course you weren't.
We know you're a good kid, TJ.
You aren't in trouble.
You're not in trouble. Just tell me what happened.
Stalk thing?
I was there, under the big blocks, and I heard noisy feet.
Noisy?
And when I hear that, I'm supposed to go underwater and stay real still and quiet.
That's right, son.
Then I saw... I saw the lady!
It's okay, son.
Comfort.
Careful, Bigby.
I wasn't.
I know.
The lady...
That didn't work out well.
...fell in. But she didn't have her head on. I thought she was gonna pull me down, too. Cause she had rocks on her feet, and she kept falling down in the dark parts.
Oh, wow.
Cinder blocks tied to her ankles.
Yep.
Is there more, TJ?
Something like that.
Is it true? You know when people are lying? I heard you could do that. That's why you're the sheriff.
It's my job.
Yeah, part of my job is being able to tell when people are lying. I'm really good at it. Is there something else you want to say?
TJ, remember that.
Please, don't be mad.
What is it, TJ?
I didn't stay under the water.
What?
I know I'm supposed to, but I was scared, and I went to the top again. I couldn't help it.
I gave you very specific rules. You have to stay quiet and out of sight or bad things can happen. I told you. It's dangerous out there.
Leave him alone,
Someone
Toad.
Saw you.
Leave him alone, Toad.
He's my son. I've set boundaries for a reason.
This is a special circumstance. Leave him alone.
So you didn't stay underwater?
I don't know if anyone saw me, but someone said, stop laughing.
Stop laughing?
And then I was scared, and I went under for as long as I could.
Wait, you heard someone?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us before?
I didn't want to be in trouble.
Was someone
Did
laughing?
Did you hear anyone laughing?
No!
Did you see anyone?
Did you see who it was?
No!
Sheriff?
Whose voice?
Do you know whose voice it was?
I don't know! I'm sorry. After I came up again, there was no one there. And I ran home, that's all. I promise! I want to go home.
Not yet.
Not yet.
You can't keep him here against his will, Bigby. You've got your information. We don't have to put up with this bullshit.
Oh, that went over well.
Toad! What?
Bigby.
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, I'll bet.
That went about as well as I expected. You want to go look at the body now?
In a minute.
In a minute.
I gotta go talk to Mira.
When you're ready.
Find out what... If I can, find out what they were talking to him it about. I don't know if he would tell
Mirror.
Me.
Hello, Bigby. Nice to see you.
What was Toad watching?
What were you showing Mr. Toad and his son?
Looking tough.
Cinderella selling shoes, Rapunzel, Rose, and of course there's you. And I can't help note that you did not rhyme. Do try to stick to the rules.
Rapunzel,
next time.
Rose?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay. So Rose... Oh, I still have the money. I see it there. I thought it was something... stuck on the side of this, the way it was like that. Alright, we got injuries. So let's go look at them. This bothers me how this isn't filled in. Oh, we got an entry for the mirror now. Alright, Bluebeard. Bluebeard's Mercy. Bluebeard's last wife. After a long line of marriages resulting in mysterious disappearances, Bluebeard's last wife in the homelands was naturally suspicious of him. One day, he departed on business, leaving her alone in his estate. He gave her free rein of all the rooms, but made her promise not to open the closet on the ground floor. She defied him, of course, and discovered the location of his missing wives. When Bluebeard returned, he knew he must kill her before she revealed his murderous secret. She persuaded him to allow her a moment to pray, which he reluctantly granted. This small mercy gave her brothers time to arrive and rescue her, and Bluebeard's crimes were exposed. Ooh, wow. The magic mirror speaks mostly in rhyme and demands that others do the same. He also requires the name of whatever object or person you wish to find. If you follow these rules, the mirror will show you a glimpse of whatever you want to see, but nothing more. Okay. Maybe they were just spying on people and didn't mean anything. I immediately become suspicious when Mr. Toad hides things because of how hard he was trying to hide the person threatened his son, actually. Show me the woodsman.
The woodsman and I were fighting. Now I want to know where he's hiding.
Doesn't really rhyme. He's shrinking
off.
Well,
that's helpful.
Show me Tweedledum.
Where can I find Tweedledum? That piece of scum.
Driving somewhere. Or waiting? Looks like he's sitting in the car waiting, actually. Okay. We've yet to actually hear him speak, Tweedledum. The one time we saw him was right before his fist went into Bigby's face. And he was knocked out at that point. Got any new entries? I didn't see anything. No. Alright, let's talk to Snow and Buffkin.
So, check out anyone who fits that profile. You might start with Bluebeard.
Right away, Miss Snow.
Are you ready to examine the body now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! I almost forgot.
What? Autopsy? Evidence?
Come on.
Is that the head? The Witching Well Chamber, the Woodland Building. I've been wondering about this. Heard a couple references to the Witching Well. People apparently put here when they're bad. Seems like some kind of prison. The Witching Well itself, huh? They get thrown down there? What's at the bottom? Oh, I get to read about it. Okay, good. So I really have been wondering about this. The Witching Well is located in a chamber inside the Woodland Building where it is used to dispose of things never to be seen again. Dead fables are committed to its depths, as are the most unredeemable criminals. No one is entirely sure what lies at the bottom of the well, nor indeed if it has a bottom at all, but it is widely assumed to be the passageway to the final resting place. Wow. I guess you must have done something really bad to end up in a place like that. It's the same outfit, though.
Wow. I didn't realize. I've never seen her face before now.
You okay?
You're gonna be okay. You don't have to stay.
I want to stay. I'll be fine. It's just a little strange. The glamour is so effective, it's invasive.
Yeah, okay.
Just do what you need to do.
It's an illusion. So how do we dispel the illusion and find out who it really is? Does it even matter? Sam in the head.
Check her mouth. There might be a ribbon in there, like before. Anything?
Nothing.
Can you close her mouth? Thanks.
So, whoever put this glamour on this girl was doing it to protect Snow White, knew that Snow White was most probably going to be murdered. If not, they knew that definitely she was a target, that she was going to be the next one. So that's why they did this. So who put the glamour on? And who killed the girl, you know? Neck mark?
Looks just like Faith's dead.
But there was nothing in her mouth this time. Do you think it was done by the same person?
Hard to tell. Did Dr. Swinehart ever get back to you about Faith?
No. He said he wanted to run more tests.
Brooch? It's a symbol.
That's weird. I don't wear a brooch like that.
Maybe it really belonged to her. Not part of the glamour.
Looks like something from the homelands. Bufkin, do you recognize these symbols?
No, nothing I've seen before.
I notice I can look at the neck mark again, but not the head. I wonder if he's going to say anything different or find anything different.
She got your perfume.
How would she know? How do you know what perfume I wear?
You can't fool this nose.
It's on your desk.
Also, I saw the bottle on your desk.
Anything else?
Do you see that?
Could be a bruise.
Nope, that's it. Okay. Okay. Oh, to the other side, okay. Rope mark. Track marks.
She used Mundy drugs?
Looks that way. Pretty heavily, too. I hear they only go for the legs if they've used up the veins in their arms. Or if they're trying to hide the marks. Anyway, it means it's not a perfect match to your leg. Unless...
Don't be ridiculous.
She also
maybe she was trying to compensate with that perfume.
Wait. If the glamour is supposed to make her look like me, shouldn't it be concealing things like track marks? That brooch, too. Why would it change everything else? I've never seen one this sloppy.
Might be a cheap glamour?
Might be a cheap one. Just to get the job done.
The witches upstairs know what they're doing. That's why they cost so much. Unless someone is making glamours illegally?
It's not technically illegal, miss. It's not encouraged, for sure, but there aren't any laws specifically forbidding it.
So there's some sort of black market for glamours?
One would assume so. I imagine anyone with access to the proper books and training could theoretically produce a glamour.
Yet another thing to worry about. Black market or not, it's a pretty good match. Look at that. The buttons aren't exact either. There's an extra one here.
We got a new entry. Guessing on glamours. 13th floor. Oh. The witches and wizards of 13th floor. 13th floor, the woodland building, is home to a group of witches and wizards tasked with the protection of Fabletown. They use their powers to keep the community hidden from prying Mundy eyes, but all magic has its limits, and every spell has its cost. And there's nothing else to it. Hope you find all the entries this time. Not too many, just, what, 5, 6, 7 left. Oh, her fist. Is she holding something in it? Coat buttons. I'll look at the coat buttons next.
Her fist is clenched.
So she fought back?
No marks on the knuckles.
Oh.
Maybe she was grabbing something?
Maybe.
Piece of paper inside? No, huh? Pry open her fist. This could be nasty.
What are you doing?
Only way to find out.
Oh. Prying. Yeah.
Jesus, oh. Bigby.
What is that? Flower?
What is it?
Violets?
Flowers.
Yeah.
Lilac petals. Okay. Coat buttons.
You're right. These buttons are wrong. I wonder.
What?
Do you mind if I open her coat?
Snow, do you mind if I, open her coat?
Bigby, just let me do it.
You're gonna open the coat? Okay. Still okay?
You still okay?
Sorry, that took longer than expected.
What did?
What have you found out?
I'm not finished.
I haven't finished yet.
Well, get on with it then. We can't waste too much time here. The killer might be preparing another attack as we speak.
You're the one who interrupted.
We should... keep going.
Lingerie. We got pocket and pocket. Hopefully get to look at everything. Not be interrupted.
Are you wearing silk lingerie, Snow?
Why do you want to know?
I'm just trying to see if the clothes are exact.
They're not.
Okay. That's all I needed to know. Pocket. That's the perfume? Use this!
What is that?
She had the perfume with her. Looks like someone picked it out for her.
So, someone gave her instructions.
Really? And another pocket. What's that? Money?
I've seen things like this before. It's definitely magic.
Oh, no.
The witches don't usually craft objects these days.
Like a fetish.
I don't think it's wise to fool around with that. It's some kind of black market magic. Who knows what it could do?
Just holding
it. We should
it.
Have it looked at. just to make sure it isn't dangerous.
I got cut off there. You worry too much. Okay, never mind, I didn't say anything. I'm contemplating.
What?
Something in here.
How do we open it?
Not sure yet.
I'm not sure yet. Something to do with these rings here.
Is the thing gonna explode? Okay, we got a puzzle type thing. Oh, we had a lineup. Oh, supposed to be a deer or a stag? Not a bird. Click!
A deer. What does that mean? Oh.
A hare and a picture? Lock of hair. Rolled photograph of Snow White, I'm guessing. Well, that's Faith.
Someone must have taken this from my apartment.
Oh, no, that's her.
I noticed it was missing, but I didn't think... This was the last picture I had of Rose and me.
Rose.
My sister and I don't talk much anymore.
I thought it was the picture of... At first, I thought it was a picture of Faith and Lawrence that we saw in Faith's apartment. Well, Lawrence's apartment. Lock of hair. Guessing it's yours.
Let me guess. It's my hair.
Yeah.
Well, that's how they made the glamour, I guess.
Who did this, Bigby?
I don't know.
She's a troll?
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, because you removed that. Yeah, she's a troll.
Yeah, she's a troll. Can we move on?
Who is she? That wasn't there before.
It was glamored up.
Who do you think she is? I don't know many trolls, I'm afraid.
Should have left them all back in the homelands.
You don't mean that, do you?
Maybe Holly knows.
Maybe Holly knows.
I don't think it is Holly.
The owner of the Trip Trap? No, she looks a little... Oh, no.
What is it?
Is it Holly?
It's not Holly. It's her sister, Lily.
Lily?
She was reported missing, but I guess it just slipped through the cracks.
Really?
We have to go tell Holly.
Right. Who knows? She might know something about this. Who Lily was seeing.
Well, certainly another troll.
Not necessarily.
We should go.
You can't go out there.
Why not?
It's too dangerous. Someone tried to kill you. Bigby, you can't let her go out there with you. You'd be putting her life at risk.
Bigby is not in charge of me.
He's in charge of this investigation.
That's not
the
same thing.
It's up to Snow.
Snow wants to come with me. I'm not gonna stop her.
But...
We should leave now. You ready?
Yeah. Snow come with you. I'll protect her. I'll try to anyway. Trip Trap Bar, the Bronx, early evening. So someone had...
This whole thing is complete bullshit, and always has been. I mean, what's his job, really?
To keep shit from reaching the Woodlands. Jack, I don't know where they are.
You're a bar. You're supposed to have darts around.
And I normally do, but who knows where the fuck they went to after...
Is that Jack Horner?
Come on, Jack, Holly. I need entertainment. This'll do.
I'll entertain you.